How to get the graph on the screen rather than having to see the maps. Just go down to G, click the maps button, and there you go. You can have this option or the other option.